We need heavier leaders, dude. Puerto Rico, DIY, tarpon fishing. I don't know if I'm going to keep them on, but... Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Oh, I see the silver down there. Yeah. This fish is so cool. Nice. I need some help, Joe. By the tail though. The gills might have a heavy shark, so watch out. It's so bad, dude. Oh my gosh. Come on, baby. Right there, and he broke me off. No, the hook came out.
Hello, folks. Scott from Slow Outdoors, and we're coming to you from Puerto Rico. We're just out of San Juan, fishing an inlet right by a bridge where one of these big lagoons dumps into the ocean. And it seems every morning here, the tarpon has been a huge feeding frenzy. I think we finally figured out how to catch this thing. So keep in mind, this is the first time we've ever even been to Puerto Rico, much less a big tarpon. We did go out with a guide, but had no luck. We didn't even hook one. Though we kind of got some pointers, some ideas of how to catch them. One thing we did notice it is if you don't have exactly what they're biting, you're not going to catch them, it seems. And there might be some trick to it, but this is what worked for us. So first of all, we're using size 5-aught. Must-add circle hooks. And the key to the circle hook is they have a really bony jaw, and so a normal octopus hook doesn't seem to work very good. So you want that circle hook so it loops and hooks themselves, right? They've got a big bony lip. And this is your best bet of getting in there. And then we're using slip bobbers. And live bait. Sardines. You're catching. And that's the key too. You need live sardines. We did hook one on a dead sardine. When they're in a big feeding frenzy, it doesn't really seem to matter that much. They're just eating them. But setting this up. Put your 5-aught circle hook on the bottom. And about a 3-foot leader with 2 split shot. And then your bobber. And at the most, we're leaving about 5 feet of line on this. Because those fish are coming up and they're eating around on top of the water. That's where they're pushing all the bait fish. And we're running 20-pound monofilament, which that seems to hold up. 20-pound monofilament and 30-pound leader. Because you have those bony jaws and there's a lot of sharp rocks out here, so you kind of want to have a pretty stout tackle. But this is how we're hooking up these sardines to keep them alive. So what you want to do here is have this bony bridge on their nose right there. You want to take your hook and put it, it's between the eye and the mouth. You just loop it right there and it will stay on. And this guy will swim around for an hour easily. And that's been really the key to getting good bites. And they basically hook themselves. We're really hoping to get our hands on one of these guys. Had one right on the bank and couldn't quite put our hands on him, but tomorrow's a new day, so hopefully we'll get it done. So let's get back to the action. Check out our makeshift bait bucket made here. We just got a 5-gallon bucket. Stab some holes inside all the way around, but not too low. So when you pull out all the water, there's always a reservoir of water in here because these guys will not last long without it, but it works pretty sweet. It'll keep them alive all day. And that is some sweet tarpon bait right there. This morning. Just make sure you put the lid back on tight. Set her back in the water. Sweet. $7.
Man, right under my bobber, dude. I've never seen anything like that. Come on, I know you're right there. Take it. Dude, that is so crazy. Fish! Oh, yes, sir. Tarpon on. This time. when I saw that bobber sink, I was like, yes, please, let it be. But you got a good hook set in him. That's good enough. Stay on the line, buddy. That is a fish. He's got another one in him, probably. It's like just when you think they've given up, they launch. He's probably definitely not gonna like seeing the bank. Come on, stay on there. Fish so bad. I think I slept about an hour last night thinking about this. Like he's about one jump from being done, but I'm so scared of him jumping. He might get off. See how those fish he spit out?
Thank you.
Yeah! Yes, fellas!
Yes!
Yes! Finally freaking did it, dude! Oh my gosh! Dude, I've wanted that for so long right there.
Atta boy! Yes!
Gorgeous! Got it. Gorgeous tarpon!
Told you!
Yes! Finally got a tarpon! Oh my gosh, dude! I'm so stoked right now! Oh, fellas!
Yes, sir!
Hard work paid off.
Oh my gosh. Tarpon baby, Puerto Rico.
Pals.
Pals.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Oh, you better give that fish a kiss.
That's right. All right. So awesome. Finally, the dream come true. Like, seriously. I've dreamt of catching tarpon since I was a little kid. Oh my god, thank you. That was awesome. Thanks, fellas. Yes.